One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now.
The air temp is 17 Celsius, 60 minutes. Please catch up to Preston. Green, green, green.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
It's a big pile up in La Source. Well done, Tony. Good start. We think P5 has binned it in turn 9. There's an incident in turn 13.
Left side. Clear left.
Thank you. Looks like P2's gone off in La Source. Gap ahead is now 1.6. Incident in Lacoon. Gap in front has increased, it's now about 2.2. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 2.3. They're faster than us into the chicane. Just done a 215.70. Okay, Tony, there's a faster class car approaching. your pit window for fuel should open after 26 minutes and closes after 44 minutes.
Car left. Clear left.
Behind is now 1.7 seconds. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused. The gap in front is now 4.2. The gap behind is now 0.9. right, Tony. Don't let this guy distract you. They're quicker than us entering the chicane.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Keep pushing, we might get him back. P3.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Time to get defensive, mate. Quicker than you entering La Source. Your lap time was 2:16.27.
Car right. Clear right. On your left. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
The gap to Romero ahead is now 0.6. Okay, Tony, relax, focus, keep it smooth. P4, your lap time was 2:16.91. The gap to Romero ahead is increasing. It's now 2.1. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Here come the LMP2 runners. The gap to Romero ahead is now 2.3 seconds. There's an incident in the chicane. Flag. Blue flag.
On your right. Clear right.
reactor. Romero in front is now 2.9. Car behind's a faster class. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Flag. Okay, Tony, there's a faster car approaching.
Right side. Clear right, on your right. Clear right.
Good consistency. Keep them coming. Gap to Romero ahead is now 1.2 seconds. There's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left.
Faster cars approaching. The gap to Romero ahead is now 5.0 seconds.
Car right. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Hold your line, clear right.
Okay, Tony, we're at the halfway point. Should be about 13 minutes of fuel remaining.
On your left. Clear left.
Thank you. There's an incident in Stavlo. B4. To Romero in front is now 5.0 seconds. You've just done a 216.14. Incident in Le Coupe. Looks like it's Moreno. We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Tony. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 4.3 seconds. You're quicker than you entering La Source. Gap to Romero in front is now 7.7 seconds. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. There's an incident in the chicane. It looks like Moreno. Yellow flag, watch out.
Right side, clear right.
Thank you.
There's an incident in the chicane. Okay, Tony, there's a faster class car approaching.
Clear left.
The pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Okay, we'll fill you to the end. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Take care, there's a car approaching. Romero is now leading. The gap behind is now 2.5. Faster car behind. Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left.
Eighth place. The gap to Anderson ahead is now 13 seconds. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Is now 10 seconds. I think P3 has binned it in the chicane. car in front is pitting. B5. Sector 1 is quick. Sector 2 is 1.8 seconds. Off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7. Off the pace.
On your right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Nice one, Tony. Good pass. Eyes front. There's an incident in Rooksell. You think it might be
Anderson?
Distracted. Defend your position. The track temp's increasing. It's now 21 Celsius. The leader is pitting now.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
This is excellent, mate. Keep it up. P4. That lap was a 217.36.
On your left. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Alright Tony, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. The car behind is reeling you in, the gap is now 0.38. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered.
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
We think P5 has binned it in the chicane. flag. Okay, Tony, there's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader. E7.
Right side. Clear right. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Gap 2. Henry, ahead is now 2.8. Incident in Lecombe. Flag. Okay, Tony, there's a faster car approaching.
Left side, clear left.
There's an incident in the chicane.
Car right, clear right.
Gap behind is now 3.7 seconds. There's a faster class car behind. Blue flag.
Car left. Clear left.
Stay on it, keep digging. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Looks like P6 has gone off in the chicane. You've just done a 216.27. front is now 4.6 seconds. Behind is now 2.4 seconds. Okay, Tony, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap in front is now 3.9 seconds. To go, 5 minutes left. Seventh position. Anderson is closing in. The gap is now 1.0. They're faster than us into the chicane. Push now. The guy behind is catching. Okay, Tony. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 3.7 seconds. Hold your nerve. Make them do the work.
On your right. Clear right.
Come on, don't let him get away. Front is Anderson.
Right side, clear right.
P8. Two minutes to go. Alright, Tony. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Incident in campus. Looks like it's Toth. Faster car approaching. Blue flag.
Car right. Clear right.
Very little fuel left. One more lap to go. That was a 216.53. Flag. Okay, Tony, there's a faster class car approaching. The gap to Anderson ahead is increasing. It's now 1.6 seconds.
On your right. Clear right.
Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. There's an incident in La Source. It looks like Romero. P8, there's the checkered flag.
There's the flag. It's over. Great job. Did really well.